Hey everybody, Rob Nelson here. I have a new mushroom that I want to share with you. I'm actually in my neighbor's yard and I spotted those giant mushrooms down there.
If you've ever been a kid and you've been taught about mushrooms, you've been taught never to eat them.
Oh, there you go, you got one. All right, so August here has the Green-Spored Parasol. It is a poisonous mushroom.
Yeah.
So you never eat this one, right?
Yeah.
No, you never eat this one.
This one has poison in it.
That it does have poison in it. Right. Yeah. And how do you know if it has poison in it?
You do not eat it.
Yeah.
Some mushrooms are poisonous. Some are actually really deadly. And one of the big problems is that some mushrooms that actually are deadly look similar to ones that are edible. And this one right here, while it's not deadly, is actually one of those. It's the Green-Spored Parasol, and it looks similar to the parasol mushrooms.
So if you look right here, this is an edible. This is a parasol. This is what people are liking to eat that looks very similar. Now I'm gonna get into the specific identification of this mushroom. Not just because it's important to know, but it's important for you to see that when you're mushrooming, you need to look at certain particular characteristics because that could be the key in identifying it between your poisonous one and an edible one.
Mushroom ID.
All right, so we're in a field. Now how do we ID a green-spored parasol and a parasol? First, they're pretty large, whitish mushrooms, but don't really concentrate on the size because that can vary quite a bit. You start by looking for a partial veil. That's here and here. It's a little ring around the stalk. Then you look on top, and this is a little bit unscientific, but you're looking for little flecks of tissue on the top. Now, let's look at the differences. Can you see how the parasol is much taller than it is wide? It's not really so with the green parasol. But there's actually quite a bit more than that.
So green-spored parasols grow in fairy rings, they grow in circles, they grow in arcs because of the way the mycelium grows and eats up nutrients and then these mushrooms pop up from it. The other thing is that those parasols have white spores and these have green spores, so you gotta take a spore print. Lucky for me, I can kind of see the lamellae here, the gills, and you can see that they're starting to turn kind of a greenish color. That's a pretty good indication that they're green-spored.
So this is mushroom video number 4 that we're re-releasing for Mushroom Week as we revamp for more videos. Now what you're seeing here is a video Jonas did on glowing mushrooms. Check that video out over here. We've also got 2 other links. This is our science filmmaking channel, and this is my Patreon channel, which I use to support this important science education that doesn't really have another funding model. All right, we'll see you next time.